What's going on, everybody? It's your boy. Boy, it is Throwback Tuesday, and we talking about the 90s, baby. Your boy's favorite era. Today, I got two fragrances from the 90s, inspirations of some ones that were great, but needed a little pick-me-up because the formulations got weaker. And Dua took care of that for us, so we're going to get all up in two of my all-time favorite fragrances, baby. My favorites. But before we do all that, thank you again for helping me get the 1,500 subs. I am so grateful. A little over a year ago, I started this journey, and I just didn't think it would be this big, and you guys have made it, and thank you so much. We're going to continue to grow. We're going live on Saturday. We'll have a big party. We're going to give away those prizes. I'm excited. All right. And thank you also for all the buying and shopping y'all did on FatBoyFragrance.com. It was a big hit. I'm not done with orders yet. So I just got the first round done. They'll go out tonight or tomorrow. And tomorrow night I'll finish the rest of them. But I had to make some videos for y'all. Get it all up in. Okay. Y'all ready for some more Throwback Tuesday, baby? First of all, if you are, never seen me before, don't know who I am, I'm Mr. Fat Boy, and you can hit that like and subscribe and join the Fat Boy family. I'm also the freestyle king of this fragrance game, baby. No edits, no do-overs, just one take, and one take, and we get it right. All right, baby, let's get this party started. No salad, baby. We don't need no dessert. We just need straight steak and beans. Fat Boy Fragrance Review starts now. Let's get all up in this. Let me turn this down a little bit. Man, the 90s. I was dating my wife. I was started dating my wife, late 90s. But I was in the clubbing scene, man. Your boy loved the clubs. And I picked up these two bad boys and ran with them as long as I could. Here they are. Y'all know what they are. Aqua Gio. And Cool Water. I mean, that was it for me, baby. That was it. These were the ones. You're going to pow, 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 pow. Time to go to the club. I enjoyed my life as a youngster. Made mistakes. Learned from them. Got my heart broken a good bit. But I learned from them. So, enough about the 90s and me. Let's talk about these two fragrances right here. This is not a new... I chose this one on purpose. This is probably about a three-year-old formulation. So, and this one's probably maybe 6 years old. But even after about 4 years, both of these formulations start going down and down and down, water down, water down, to you where you don't have the same thing. But that's what we got Dua for, right? So I've worn these two Duas. So let's go ahead and talk about them. We'll show them first, and then we'll talk about them individually. Here we go. We have... Aqua di Dua, which is their version of Aqua di Gio. It's not a vintage formula. It is not a vintage formulation, but it's the 80s formula, or 90s formula, something like that. I can't remember what they said, but really, really close to when it was first made. All right? And then his Dua Water, which is not original, but early 90s, late 80s. This is where they said they got it from. His Dua Water. So, I've worn them both. I meant to do this video with the wifey, but she couldn't do it. But don't worry, guys. The wifey will be making an appearance Saturday night to help me with the contest. So, y'all look forward to that. The live stream will be at 8 o'clock Saturday to celebrate 1,500. Gotta keep on celebrating, baby. Thank you again. Okay. Bam. Bam. That's one at a time. Let's see what we got, baby. And I'm going to turn down Bush a little bit more. All right. Let's start off with his Dua Water. Now, I've compared them both pretty good. And the reason I chose this formulation, because the point of doing a newer formulation, because Dua's whole point in doing this fragrance is to A, make it stronger, and B, make the best version of whatever it was when this fragrance came out.
But Deb, I can go buy this for like 25.
Yeah, go ahead. Go buy the new one for 25 bucks. This is why I'm doing this one video for y'all. So you can see if it's worth it for you to spend 40 bucks on a 30 ml when you could spend 25 on 100 ml or 75 ml. Okay, so let's go ahead and spray on the skin, baby, and let's talk about it. I'll tell you what, man. The greatest thing about fragrances for me is the instant memory I have of it. And bam, I got one. It's like, I remember spraying Cool Water on, and I've said this before, on the cards I would get my wife. I was a romantic. Still am. I love my wife. She's gorgeous, beautiful. Love you, baby. But that's what I get. It just makes me think about that moment. I wore this when we went and saw Kenny Chesney concert. And I remember wearing it then. I remember many nights wearing this fragrance. I wore Cool Water to my prom. And that's the vibe I'm getting. A trip down memory scent lane. And it makes me happy. So, as far as smelling like more like what I remember the original one was. Huh. First of all. Music break. Guys. This song is probably my all-time favorite 90s song. Come on now, ready? Get up, baby, get up! Music break, baby. New Radicals. One song. That's it. Their contribution is that song right there. And I don't think the song gets enough love of how good it is. It is quintessential 90s. It was towards the end of the 90s where music was getting a little lighter again. People were having fun with music again. I love that song. Alright. So, here's Dua Water. There's two boxes. On this one, to make the Fat Boy seal approval, there's going to be three boxes that have to be checked. First of all, performance. It has to perform better than what's out there now. That's the whole point of this, right? Second, it has to generate some thoughts and some memories for you. Someone like me. And third, it has to smell better than what's out now and more like what it used to be. It's a fair assessment for Throwback Tuesdays, right? All right. First of all, let's get the one out of the way where if it smells better than what's out there now. Yes. And it smells more. His Dua Water smells more like the original. Thank you, Dua. Thank you. All right. Second box. Let's check it. I had to think of it. I forgot the first box. Performance. All right. Now, here's the deal. I wore this one. And I wore this one. I sprayed it on this hand, I sprayed it on this hand too. I was just trying to see which one would last longer. And I gotta tell you, man, bam, it does last longer. Now, was Cool Water ever this blow your mind 12-hour fragrance? No, it wasn't that. It was a solid 6 hours, solid 8 hours, and you smelled it good. This one, 2 hours gone. So yes, this performed better. Check that box. And third, does it evoke any memories? Yes, you already know that. So, it evokes great memories of when I used to wear Cool Water back in the day. It lasts longer than what's out there now. And it also smells more like the original or older formulations. Definitely. See, I think people used to say that Cool Water smelled like Green Iris Tweed. And with the new formulation, I never got it. But I see the vibe now on the older formulations. That's it. So this one is full seal of approval for a Throwback Tuesday, baby. Throwback Tuesday approved. I just came up with that. You like that? All right. Let's go ahead and do Aqua Gio. Now, I have all the Aqua Gios, man. I plan to do, maybe next week, our comparison with all the duos. Rank all the duo Aqua Gios. There's three of them. See which one I like the best. Might do that, too. But like I said, Aqua Gio. It's probably about eighth bottle of this right here, man. It's just perfect fragrance. It's perfect, dude. But this one, man, it just doesn't have the oomph or the subtleness that the original formulation had. So that's what I'm shooting for here, okay? Gotta check the boxes. So let's go ahead and spray this one on the skin, see what we get. Now, first time I got Aqua Gio, it was bought for me as a gift. And I was like, man, I got something different in cool water. And it was awesome. I ran through that bottle like in a month. I wore it every day, every day. I was the first time I really felt, I felt unique. I don't know why I felt unique because everybody was starting to wear this, but it's one of those phrases that stuck with me, and it's just, it smells great. Alberto Morales is a genius in this one. All right. Do as it's called again, Aqua de Gio. Aqua de Gio. All right. With this one, my mind goes right to a club. I mean, right to a club. I mean, bam. I remember if I had both of them sitting there, this was the club one. Now, if I wasn't in the mood, I'd probably wear, cool war. I mean, this was my go-to when it came to trying to impress somebody. Man, because this was the compliment getter. So that's what I think about. I think about clubbing. It's not really a good club. It's a good club. You know what makes a good club and scent? Whatever you want it to be, baby. That's it. So, that's what I think about. I like it. Is it close to the original? Oh, shit. I've had 10 of them. Now, I used to have a really old formulation. But what the original really reminds me of is more Essenza-like than it does anything else. So that's the vibe I get from this one, too. And that's the vibe I remember. Okay, so let's check the box in this bad boy. His dual water. Three boxes to check on Throwback Tuesday. That's all I meant with these throwbacks. Do they match up to the original? Are they do they smell better than what the watered-down versions are now? Do they outperform the original? I mean, I'll perform what's out there now. And third, do they evoke any great memories? All right, so first of all, the memory box. Y'all got it. You see it. And memory is there. They don't have to evoke memories every time. It's just nice. If on any of these throwbacks you only get two, they're still going to get a good pass from me. Because not every memory is going. I'm not going to have a memory with every fragrance. But this one I do. Okay. Performance. Yes, gotcha. Almost got you there tonight. Yeah, it performs. Now, I don't remember Aqua Gio, like I said about Cool War. I don't remember Aqua Gio ever being that fragrance that was going to, you know, last 20 hours, you know. It's like a solid 7, you know, 5 to 8 hour freshie. It's a freshie. So I got 6 out of this bad boy. That's better than when I get out of the new ones now. Hands down. I get like skin set in 30 minutes with these formulations now. So check that box. His dual water does outperform what's out there now, close to what was originally formulated. And third, does it smell more like the original, or is it a dud? Yes, it does. I mean, it's got that vibe, man. But see, and what happened to the new formulation to me, or whatever this is now they make, it has too much woodsy notes in it for some reason, and it throws me off. But this one right here, it's perfect as far as taking me back. And it does smell more like the original. And who better to tell you but me? I've had 8 bottles of this bad boy. So if you've been wondering about trying to find an old formulation of Aqua Gio, blah, blah, blah.
Get this.
Same thing with Cool Water.
Don't waste your money. Get this. His Dua Water. Aqua de Dua. I am not sponsored by Dua. They don't pay me to do this. They don't even give me any bigger discount than they give y'all. They don't even play my videos anymore. How? Now, these have sat on my shelf for a little while. So, bear in mind that Dua says they're ready out the box. But I want to let y'all know that these smell... Dua Water, the Cool Water version, was ready out the box. At the bottle. This one, almost there. It smelled like it, but now when I wore it the other day, I was like, man, okay, now we're rocking and rolling. It made me ready to do this video. Okay, so this one needs to masturbate a little bit, but this one didn't. That's all the time I got. I'll leave the link for Dua below. I'll leave the link to Fatboy Fragrance, where if you just want to sample 3 ml of these bad boys, go right ahead. There's always a standing code. It's Fatboy15. Support your boy. The customer is always right. That's all the time, baby. If you want to know that, I almost forgot, guys. Sorry. Back up. No edits, baby. Some of y'all have asked me about this shade and stuff about, you know, other reviewers. Guys, I'm going to let it go. Because I know you're all expecting this big bow tie fragrance guy review. It's going to be, I'm done with it. Now, I'm going all through, I'm speaking, when I have anger issues, I will only speak through one thing. Not a thing. But Fatboy Funko is the mouth for me now. When I have frustrations, I tell him and he tells you guys. Isn't that right, Fatboy Funko? Yeah, didn't watch the video today. Didn't know. My wife made me a Funko Pop, guys. Look at it. It's got the FBF on there. It's got the chain. It's got a little cell phone and some cologne in his hand. Alabama hat. So, you know, thank you, baby. Beautiful. Love it. This is Fatboy Funko. Welcome him to the family. He just subscribed today. That's all the time I got, baby. Y'all stay safe. Y'all stay well. And if you smell good, like these two, and you feel good, baby, it's going to be all good. Fatboy Fragrance Reviews is out.